So I got a copyright strike. And not just a, oh, you use copyrighted music in your thing, we're gonna say you can't monetize the video. No, my, story is, I was up at 5:30 a.m. I had just binged playing all the Borderlands 2 DLC, and I turned on the TV, and there was the, hello? Get order slack line, friend. It's Dylan. My brain. This is weeks ago now. And the Twilight Zone was on. And it was the Living Doll episode, and I was like, oh shit, that's awesome. And I watched it just like, it was like a Saturday night or something. I was completely destroyed from playing the entire campaign of, I probably played Borderlands for 8 hours of just doing the entire, Assault and Dragon's Keep plot DLC thing. And I was just so, like, oh my god, so cool. So I started recording it, and I was commenting over it, and then I uploaded footage of the Twilight Zone. Just straight up uploaded it. And I did that with another thing on TV the next day, and I was set to upload it, and then I got the copyright strike, and I was like, if I had uploaded the second one, I would have practically lost most of the functionalities of my channel. So I can't use unlisted or private videos, and I cannot use cards. Here's the good part. This only applies to Pat's Blaze. This does not apply to Full Restore. So Full Restore will be having all the beautiful cards and unlisted private videos and setups or playlists and things, and my main channel will still stay crap. But I am getting thumbnails out. By the time this video goes up, I might already have thumbnails set up for Smash Bits. I've been working tirelessly, or I should say I worked tirelessly on the thumbnail art for it, and then had school stuff. Oh god, I haven't uploaded in a week and a half, it feels dirty. Ugh. But yeah, before I make myself look like more of a vlogging greaser, this is not a vlog, hashtag not a vlog, I'm not a vlogger, bye.